Here I am, day three. Got this so far. Just got here. Oh, I missed this one yesterday. Ooh, here's a nice one. Nice blue and white. Common, but nice. There's a lot of very uncommon stuff here, actually. Beautiful old pieces. There's a really pretty color glass. And that has a bumpy pattern to it also. Too bad. Nice big piece. There's a pretty one. More cased glass. Here's a pretty piece. That's pretty. That's really thick. Ooh, more gold. And more gold. Got a hot spot. Nice. Actually, I'm still in the same general area. I just moved over a little and started finding all these things. Just moved a couple of feet over after I shut the camera off. It seems to be the way it happens. You turn off the camera and find something. There's a pretty one. A lot of tiny pieces. Hope I find something a little bit bigger today. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, look at that. Wow, that is nice. Looks like I've got another little hot spot here. just found these. Pretty. Plain, but pretty. Ah, an ear. A doll's ear. Ah, that's pretty. Oh, that's a pretty one. Have to check both sides of everything. Plastic. Some of these things I'm not turning over are plastic. How did I miss this yesterday? Oh, more buttons on that coat, I think, unless this is another piece. Another really thick piece. These are really thick. Wow, and double-sided. I guess it's not a tile if it's double-sided. Wow, look at that. This is fancy stuff. Why is it here? Oh. It's a mystery. These pieces sure are looking good. I hope to get one with a little face on it again. I just love that. But I'll take these. I'm just gonna sit right down here. Look at this. Look. Amazing. Wow. I'm sitting down and I'm just filling my hands with all of this. I've got to put these in my pouch. And there's still more. Some really thick stuff. Oh, there's some glass. Cannot tell you how much fun I am having. This is so silly, but it isn't. This is some really old, really nice stuff. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Ah. I don't know what I'm going to do with these. If I can find a way to make art with them without damaging them, do some sort of a collage in a frame maybe, make some jewelry out of a couple of pieces. I don't want to drill holes in them though. I want to preserve them. Might be part of a boat. Yep, I think that's part of a boat. Oh, this is just overwhelming. My eyes are just going everywhere at once.
Look at those.
Oh, look at this. That's a beauty. We don't find these kind of pieces in the river. No way. This was like really high class, expensive stuff. Oh my gosh. Wedgwood. Jasperware anyway. Oh, and it looks like grapevine. Or maybe it's acanthus leaf. I don't know. Oh, it's gorgeous. Just gonna make a pile in front of me here. Huh, this one has two holes in it. That's convenient. Look at this, I have another piece of this at home. Status report. I am still going. Look at this pile just from this spot. One of them even has a made in Germany mark on it. I'm just on my knees here, just picking up piece after piece. Let's look at some together. Let's see what this is. That's pretty, pretty colors. Oh, here's another piece. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to look at these designs later. More flowers, very faint. Oh, look at this one. And this. And what is this? Huh. Just make a smaller pile to go with my bigger pile. This is amazing. I was supposed to be getting exercise, walking around looking for things, and here I am just on my knees on the ground, just making piles of things. Oh, that's pretty. Look at this. In the pile. Wow. I do hope to find some more larger pieces, but these are quality. These are going to be really fun to go through tonight. Oh my gosh, here's another one of these pieces, and that is so detailed. I should be able to tell what that is. I think that's part of a person. I'm not sure. That art glass. Look at this. It's a little foot in a shoe. Ah, that would have been gorgeous, whatever that figurine was. A little shoe, a foot in it. Whoa, I've got a person. There's a chunk. I need a bigger bag. Wow. See anything on that one? What is this? Oh my gosh. Look at that. Yep, I gotta get another bag out. Start filling another bag. New little area. And I just found these. And these. Wow. Oh, that's gorgeous. Whoa. Look at that. Oh, the head's cut off. Ah. Darn it. Maybe I can find the head. Oh, that's frustrating. Oh my gosh. I'll let you know if I find the head. Or anything else good. Oh, look at these tiny little colorful pieces. I have to take these. They're so small, but I have to. Shame. Beautiful pieces for me, but oh, imagine what all of these things looked like before they got broken. Wow, here's some good-sized pieces. Now I just need some good designs on them. Getting really spoiled now. Love to find that Chinese person's head. That'll take a miracle. I do believe in miracles, by the way. Look at this. That's like a potato chip. Wow. Oh, nice. Okay. Yay, that's a nice one. Oh, too bad that's bent. I'm gonna take it though. Found a little arm. Wow.